I'll show you how it's done. Shazam!
Hey guys, we're just continuing the Lucifer Train, same day, different video, of course. Welcome Undeveloped, by the way. And Lucifer 5B, we're just on the tear. We're in the third episode, 5-11, Wrestling Devil Face. Last, we have theories that God's going to sacrifice himself to save his son. We had some deep healing, and honestly, the episode would have been a lot better if it wasn't bombarded by this, like, terrible song covers. As we both agreed, they really contribute nothing to the story.
Yeah.
And good acting by Thomas. I love the emotion, you know what I mean? We saw God cry. We saw a lot of shit happen. Chloe still pisses me off with the whole performance so far. Underwhelming, stupid. No offense to her in German. She's a very talented, funny individual in person, but, like, right now, she's just, oh my God, it's just, I mean, doesn't make any sense.
Honestly, like, a lot of this cast is talented, and a lot of them are capable of singing way better than they did in that episode.
Yeah, and they have sing better in this series.
Yes, they have.
It's weird, you know what I mean? But God may have dementia, celestial dementia. So we would love to kind of like get into that.
Yeah, like what does that really entail?
Yeah, let's go into this.
Imagine making a show so bad it made God cry.
It kind of did. Okay, slow mo.
And an overused song.
Are you positive you're ready?
Yeah.
Shoot up.
Have you seen a rather large, attractive gentleman? Broad shoulders, piercing eyes,
creative the universe.
Heroic face. Looks a little like me.
I know he's proud of that.
Dad, what are you doing?
Just making myself useful. Well, tightening up fittings, replacing washers. Don't want to put on our hands.
Cheap joke. Okay.
We need to speak to you about something very serious. Lucifer tells me that your powers have been acting up.
Well, I've had a glitchy moment or two adjusting to the mortal plane.
Still doing here anyway. I mean, you've had your granddad's time with Charlie. Shouldn't you be off somewhere until, I don't know, is... First communion at absolute earliest?
Oh, I told you, I'm here to help.
I don't need your help, Dad. Not with the plumbing, not with the feng shui of the penthouse, not with the soda dispenser that started miraculously pumping Pinot Noir. Just take a rest, please. It must be the seventh day somewhere. Oh, and some of us have now got to go to work.
What's up, bro?
You're late. You're never late. Was it something I said or did or... didn't say or do?
No.
Yes, but not
I'm dealing with some family stuff.
Oh, family. Can't live with them, no longer have the tools to banish them to an alternate universe.
Oh, well, it's Trixie. She's...
Why am I upset?
Because everything.
Not with the specific reason.
Because Lucifer's making it all about him again?
That's okay. Chloe,
it's about Chloe.
Think about it.
She didn't react to what he just said. She's just ignoring it, even though that's something that he's never said to her. Not even questioning it.
Today, my sweet little pigtailed angel on the neck. She's
turning herself into admittedly delicious but totally unnecessary wine. Don't I know it?
Well, that's not exactly.
No, Moses wouldn't want this much face time. Sorry, Detective, I need to extinguish a burning bush.
Biblical jokes, onslaught.
Mr. God, listen. I'm sorry that I slept with your wife. I didn't know she was married at the time, I swear to... Well, yeah, I guess. Wait. Could you see Charlotte and me when we were...
No need to worry, Daniel. Everything is as it should be.
That's funny.
Yeah, maybe we should. You're hurting me. Let go.
Damn! Oh, he dead.
Dude, that was so funny. He did it, and he just reversed it.
I think that's what the, I think that's what just happened.
That's true. Okay, yeah, you're right.
I think he let him sit, and he remembers.
What do you mean to do that?
Of course I meant to put him back together.
You just wasted me right now. You just exploded a man.
That's perfectly fine to me. No harm, no
foul. He's squeezing that stress doll. That man's gonna be... Oh,
he
man,
just,
that man's...
Did he remember?
Yeah, I think he did. I think he knows. I think God let him remember intentionally. Yeah. That explains the stress doll.
No harm, no foul.
Definitely harm and foul. Dad, you need to leave. Staying here on Earth is endangering the people I care about and others.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, don't bloody
believe this. I mean, the guy was...
Of course. Of course you're still here, selfishly putting all of humanity in danger.
Well, that's where you're wrong, Lucifer. My divine presence won't be a danger to anyone, because...
He moves hers.
I made myself human.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, what? How can you even do that? Like, how can you do that? They just chop up your limbs?
Power split you. So I put them aside temporarily. Check it out.
So it's probably a safeguard.
Your old man is just a regular dude.
You gonna punch him in the face?
And why would you think it's a good idea to become a regular dude?
When we were singing together, I realized you were right.
Sorry, could you repeat that? I would love to capture the moment for posterity.
I tried to be supportive. But how can I? If I never truly understood you. So I'm going to try.
Which was not human! He's an archangel! At least give yourself Lucifer's powers.
Yeah. Like, this is weird.
He's not human! No.
Lucifer, are you still there?
Regretfully, yes.
Wow. Blinked.
Did you know that when humans close their eyes, they can't see anything?
How do you not know that? You created humans!
Actually, now that your dad is here, maybe he can help. So, you are all seeing and all knowing, yes? So, who done it?
For once, I actually don't know. I made myself human. Isn't that exciting?
Look at her face. What is he talking about?
It does inexplicable things from time to time. Marsupials, homogrenics, gallbladder. Anyway, we've got a murder to solve, so what say we regroup the police and just ask crime solvers?
Well, how do you invite
leave him here?
Fine, I'll call him an Uber.
No. Would you like to come back with us?
Oh, that sounds divine, Detective. We can do all the things you kids normally do, but together, with me.
God is on your side, but he's completely useless! The irony.
No, that sounds about right to me.
That is true, because he didn't do shit when he had powers anyways. So why should he do it?
Oh, I'm sorry, but it's so delicious. Like snow with fruit.
He's like a kid now. No, like snow.
Look at her face. Look at her face.
Yeah, I know. Like, who is this guy?
Are you the new lab tech?
Oh, that's right. You haven't met Miss Lopez. This is my father, Dad. Miss Lopez.
What's his name?
Dad. Hmm. Oh my God! It's so amazing to meet you.
Oh, you too. And I just want to thank you for all the support. It hasn't gone unnoticed.
Anyway, I can't believe I'm saying this,
but... He's like Lucifer. Hey, you finally got a response from your one-way... Remember the first time she came?
Yeah.
Your one-way undercover, you got a response.
Anyway, I can't believe I'm saying this, but can we all just...
She's like, huh?
Oh.
Brain freeze.
My head is on fire.
Brain freeze.
You're still in one piece.
He remembers.
God is not gonna kill you.
Even if he kills you, just you don't really be dead. He'll just put you somewhere.
He'll just wait till you die, torture you.
I love this. This is hilarious.
Poor Dan.
Breathing, healing energy.
Please. I see you're handling this celestial stuff like a champ.
Well, at least your psycho behavior finally makes sense. I mean, you're a demon.
Yeah.
Yeah. Holy shit.
What's hell like?
Oh, hell is awesome.
For her. For her!
Oh, that's a relief.
Your pain, torture, screams, doom,
souls. But she's a demon. A demon is how you hell is great. No shit!
Head face.
The sweet release of a death that will never come.
Oh, it's turning her on.
What do you mean for you? Yeah, hell's gonna suck, bro.
Perfect.
Perfect. At least you have a soul too, Dan. Unlike me. Thanks for the reminder, Dan.
I want to see his drink. That's interesting. Let's focus on him.
Yeah. Like, where the fuck did she get off, like, this getting mad and him for?
The truth of the matter is, I don't think God's, like, God don't really like him. I don't think God's, like, I don't think it'll go that far. First of all, God has no control who goes, that's not what he does.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
He doesn't give a shit. So, like, I don't think if he's solving himself,
then he's down a good guy and he's made the right decisions, mm-hmm. Unless he makes the wrong decisions first. Mm-hmm. And truth of the matter, I think God knows that. I think God's just a little salty.
Yeah.
It's like petty squabbling, but mm-hmm. I don't think God really hates him. He's not really hate anybody, you know what I mean? With you.
Yeah.
Nice to see you. We're just getting to know your charming associate.
Does that? Of course. Of course. Of course.
But how? If he's human now, then how did he manage this?
He's God. He's still very smart and has all the knowledge, so he knows how to do shit. He made the world. He knows how shit works. You know what I mean?
What are you doing here?
I truly want to understand you. I have to experience the full breadth of earthly existence. Risk, danger.
You're about to be experiencing death if you blow our cover.
I mean,
the man.
I guess his safeguards when he dies, his power just regains. I'm pretty sure that's one of his safeguards.
Maybe, yeah. Probably.
The man behind the man.
Well, actually, son, I'm the man behind all men and women.
Son!
He's becoming Lucifer. He's purposely doing Lucifer.
Yeah.
You're Lucifer's father?
How did I fail to mention that? Must have slipped my mind.
The apple fell away from the tree.
Lucifer, I see where you get your business acumen and your charm.
Oh, wrong on both counts. He just gave me hell, but no matter. Right, here's your money.
Yeah, God gets touched on that stuff. He never really fully addressed that.
Mm-hmm.
I want him to actually address why he did it.
Yeah.
I get part of it is like, oh, can it please you? But no, the reason. The, mm-hmm. the direct answer.
Please hand over the trucks.
Stalls, go get the product. Well, that could have gone worse, huh?
How do you think this Colonel O'Brien is doing? No more.
Yeah, I hope they're scarred from God forever. That would be so funny. He just permanently scarred. Like, he's here? No! Like, he's dead as scared of God. He's terrified.
Most likely.
Yeah, I love to see if he just disclosed. Right. I'm sorry, I love that shit. That was great. I saw what he expected. I didn't think they would actually go that far.
Lucifer looks straight up at me, all serious, and says, I'm going to start the rebellion. Adorable.
He's telling us something. Nah, that's cool. I want to hear more about that.
I'm a trailblazer. None of it's good enough for my mother. You should be grateful.
That'd be a nice club.
So
my father is about as supportive as a piece of wet cardboard.
I never had to support you, son. You know, he moved to Los Angeles all by himself, established a thriving nightclub, and now he's a consultant for the LA
Grant.
Oh, don't be so modest, son.
He just outed his. How God can be that stupid?
God be snitching.
God is a snitch!
Alright, Dad, time to get your powers back. God up, as it were.
Unfortunately, I don't have my powers with me right now. But I'm sure everything will turn out just fine.
That's what you said about the bloody prayer source!
Don't you dare take that tone with me. I give it, and I'm not afraid to take it away.
Oh, not a big words for a man who was recently leveled by a frozen beverage.
Quiet, you two.
Sorry.
Seriously, just wing up. Burn it up.
As I stare down at that weapon, I'm feeling something entirely new.
Regretful, ridiculous.
Fear.
Need to go home.
It's fear.
Oh, no, my forehead is wet, but my throat is dry, and the floor is starting to spin.
Fear. God, feel it there. That's the
floor starting to spin for you.
Listen, shut up.
He's bleeding.
Oh. Yes. I'm starting to feel something as well.
Oh, that's bad. He's going devil. He probably never seen his devil face before.
No one lays hands on my father.
Put the human down, Samaya. There's no need for violence.
No shit, Sherlock.
Are you okay?
Yeah, you can't destroy them.
Are they okay? What happened?
I just prevented G.I. Jane here from pulling a Nietzsche. Anyway.
Nietzsche.
Oh, that's a good one.
Dad and I have an errand to attend to. Drink this, it'll help.
Your God is useless without his powers. He can become a great scientist.
Oh, yes. Right. Now, focus.
Dr. God.
Where are
PhD.
Your powers?
I really don't remember, but I'm sure I left them somewhere safe.
If you don't remember where they are, how can you be sure that they're safe? What if something happens to them? What if something happens to you? Does the universe collapse into nothingness, destroying everything and everyone I care about?
Your face, Lucifer. The one you used in hell. In person, it really is quite intense.
Are you seriously about to critique the way I looked while saving your life? Because if so, pardon my resting devil face.
Why did you choose that face? Deep down, that face is how you see yourself.
It's hatred.
What are you doing here?
I told my dad I forgot my social studies book. He's waiting downstairs.
Well, very well. Fetch the book and be on your way.
She's mad at Lucifer.
Of course she is.
Earth, what's that for?
To
I looked
mom.
Inside my heart like Dr. Linda said, and here's what I realized. Your hair is stupid, and your jokes are immature. And what kind of person puts a bar that big inside their house?
My hair is majestic, and you know it.
Grown-ups are supposed to be responsible.
Oh, are they? Well, I'll show you responsibility. You're banned from the penthouse for a month.
Come on, he dad. Literally just did what his dad did to him. He literally just did exactly what his dad did. That's what it was. It was a big lesson, but it's a lot longer because in Celestial Years it doesn't matter.
This miniature hooligan to her father.
Sleeping. Yo, this is crazy. I kind of love this episode. I'm not going to lie. This is great. This is funny as hell. You guys riding the train. Maze, yeah, Maze found him.
Now, to be honest, I just want to see how God reacted to the New York subway.
Yeah, word. Maze is insane. Does she know how nuts this is?
That's the most abandoned train station I've ever seen. Jesus Christ. And there's only one other dude there? For real?
Nah, some of that train's abandoned. Depends on the time.
I've never been that lucky.
What a lovely surprise.
What?
Where the...
Are you running away too?
What?
Where the hell did she come from?
What?
What?
Well, crank up the revolver, huh?
Thank you.
And now he's sprinting good humanity.
Enjoy.
I'm sure God knows who she is, of course.
So,
yeah.
Why
Why are you running away?
I've been having trouble lately. Haven't been feeling like myself. Getting confused, losing things. And now my children are mad at me. Can't say I blame them. Honestly.
Wait, she met him. She knows who she is. Yeah, she,
yeah, she saw him pass out. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I may have really messed up.
I guess everyone makes mistakes. Even grown-ups.
What a wise observation.
Even God.
What about you, Trixie? What are you doing so far from home?
I realized that it was for... I've actually been mad at him for a while, but I had denial.
Happens to the best of us. Why are you mad at him?
Oh, I thought we were friends. But then he just ran off to Florida for months, and he didn't even say goodbye. He always just does whatever he wants. And now, I don't know what he's doing now, but I know it's making my mom really sad.
You need to talk to her, God.
Mm-hmm.
You know I'm Lucifer's dad, right?
I mean, she seemed to pass out. Oh, he was passed out.
I think they may be my fault. As a father, I tried to give my children just the right amount of free will. The right amount of responsibility, consequence.
I like to try to make it human, but the fact to make it human is kind of making it kind of, like, stale. I feel like the interesting stuff is how it differs from, like, a normal family. The issue is a lot more complex and it's a lot more, unfathomable, unheard of. I don't know. Do you get what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. They really could do more of it, but this still is, like, a good interaction.
For sure. Absolutely.
Looking back at how I raised Lucifer, I'm not sure I got it all right.
I've never been a parent before. That seems like a tough job.
I've never been a kid. That's not so easy either.
I mean, you've never been a kid.
Yeah, I know. There's a look at race. Like, what? Because that doesn't make any sense to you, man. Like, what? You mean you've never been a kid?
She realized God has issues just like her. Because she has the same problem. She looks God is perfect and can do anything. Mm-hmm. We need to look at the man, not the powers. Not the power. At the end, he's still a three-dimensional person. He still has feelings, just like everyone else. He's just infinitely powerful and can destroy the universe with his mind. You know what I mean? That's it. That's no difference. You could eradicate everything with a simple thought. That's what
it's time to go home.
Home? Trixie. You're a genius. You just reminded me where I left something.
Home. All she said was home, right?
Yeah.
I guess she is. But it is
nice. That shop, the zoo, all
I think what she mean, I think what he means from that rock. Is that that's where he left his powers, in heaven. His home.
Oh, right.
Either that or he left his powers somewhere in Lucifer's apartment.
They're going to steal it because Michael would take him. Oh, God could take his powers. Maybe they steal his powers. Mike steals his powers and becomes God.
That's what I've been thinking. I think Michael's going to make him play to steal the powers.
Yeah, because now we know his powers can be stolen.
Mm-hmm. That's
interesting. Of course I checked the park. I'm not an idiot.
Well, I mean, you did lose Dad.
He was gone when I arrived.
What part of United Front do you not understand? If we just forced Dad to confront his issues...
I'm not forcing Dad to do anything, Lucy. He's our father, all right? God Almighty. And you really should start showing him a little bit more respect.
He is an old man who has lost control of his powers, and now he's out there somewhere lost and alone and afraid. He's afraid.
Who's afraid?
Dad, where have you... You can't just run off like that. Do you have any idea what you put us through?
Starting to think I do.
He loves his daddy. I knew he always did. Come on.
Yeah. Not to worry. Everything's going to be just fine.
Good, Charlie.
I hope I find you mean you managed to locate the power to create and destroy the universe that you lost because you were busy drinking a gulpy.
Is that what?
Well, I have remembered where I put my powers, yes. Thank you for holding on to this for me, Charlie.
Oh!
I knew it would be safe with them.
Right in his rattle.
Oh,
cheesy effect, but okay.
Yeah, I want a little bit more. That was cute, though.
What just happened?
She's like, what just happened?
I don't think Linda was told about anything that happened in this episode at all.
Nothing.
Didn't want Trixie to see that kind of violence.
You were following me for quite a while before Trixie showed up. Nazikin, you chose not to kill me.
Fine. You created me to be a killer, and I can't even do that right.
Didn't be
perfect
mom
the way I am, my demon ass.
He made love with someone.
The funny thing about miracles is they happen every day. An angel has a child with a human. The devil can fall in love. We can all learn. We can all grow.
But a demon can't grow a soul.
Why do you think you need
can't
a soul?
She?
Oh, maybe she can self-actualize a soul.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe she created herself a soul a long time ago.
Because she definitely feels like she has one.
Yeah, honestly. She's the most emotional demon I've ever seen in my life.
Look at his face. He realized that it is.
You know what? Oh. I slept with your wife.
Oh.
I can't change that.
Oh.
Even if I wanted to. Which I don't. So smite me. Turn me into a pillar of salt. Whatever you do, let's just get it over with.
It's not my business who my ex-wife spent her time with, Daniel. The truth is, I wasn't the best husband, and I'm grateful she found someone to give her the love she deserved. Thank you.
I'm not shaking your head again, buddy.
No, I wouldn't. I wouldn't.
As yourself.
We need to talk.
Hey, this is the timely news.
Okay. Father, what is it?
Lucifer was right.
Twice in one millennium, will wonders never cease?
It's not just the music. Or the fact that I misplaced my powers. The truth is, I've been slipping for quite a while.
Dementia.
For longer than I'd like to admit.
Dementia, yes.
Guess you get your denial from your father.
What denial?
There you go. That's it.
Kidding. Mostly.
Now let's just keep this between the three of us for now, shall we?
Yeah, Mike finds out. Oh.
I think it's time.
Scheme.
Time for what?
Time for me to retire.
Dad. Dad.
Okay, I think we should go straight to the next one. That was a reaction to 5:11. So what do you think about this episode?
It just suffers the same thing that all the other episodes suffer. Where like there's like, I feel like for every improvement that for every step forward we get the show, there's like a step back, and
absolutely.
The steps back are absolutely tied to Chloe and the fucking cases.
Oh my god, yes. The god stuff was amazing. I loved it. It was fantastic.
The god stuff is like the best thing we've seen since season 2.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It seems when the parents get involved, the show gets better.
Yeah, it does.
Absolutely.
But, yeah, I mean, again, quite frankly, unless you're telling me what the deal with her being a gift is, I don't want to see Chloe in the scene.
I 100% agree. I think you locked it on the part. And we have to love Goddess Blood and Dan. That was the funniest shit ever.
Yeah, it was. That was great.
That was great. That was hilarious. Yeah, so that's the episode. Goddess just disappeared. Where'd he go off to? That was his last appearance. Who knows?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do it. I'm trying to see what's going on.
Yeah.
Let's get it popping.
The truth is, I don't know nothing about this place. I don't even know why it's called Nepal. The mountains look like nipples.
Well, you can't just call a country nipples.
What about Nepal?
Ooh, I like that.
Ha, shocker. God gets it right.